So Goldman Sachs wants to officially abolish the Apple Card. Now, don't be scared. I don't think Apple will ever get rid of the Apple Card. But this happens with credit cards all the time. They're always switching banks. So all you have to do is just be aware, check your emails, and see which new bank Apple will adopt. That's the key. But don't worry, I don't think the Apple Card is going to go anywhere.